been tagged. Thank you. Appreciate it. Anyway, I'm gonna make this quick. Cause we got a tornado watch here in Atlanta tonight. And I'm home alone, so I gotta get the hell off of this stuff. What is your favorite color? I don't know anymore. It used to be red and black, but now I tend to go toward, well, it was red and black. Then I was wearing a lot of neutral colors, like the beige and stuff like that, the natural. But then lately I've been liking yellow. So right now I'm going to say yellow is my favorite color because I'm looking for something, some yellow stuff. Next question. Do you like where you are in life, and if no, why? I love where I am in my life right now. This is the happiest I've been in, God. This is the happiest I've been in years. This is the most at ease I've been in years. So I'm happy. The only thing that I'm not happy about, I wish I was a little closer to my family in D.C. But I've created a family here with my two best friends here and some of my YouTube friends, so. But as far as me, my heart, inside, my soul, I'm very happy right now myself. And this is not green tea. This is vanilla caramel tea. Try it. It's very nice with honey. The next question is, do you have any brothers and sisters? I am an only child. I am the first grandchild, which means I'm spoiled. And it's funny because my mother and my aunts are like, one of my aunts is like, sometimes she's like my big sister. But when I'm around my aunts and my mother, you would think that I was their father. That's how spoiled I am because of the way when I get around them, I make them do certain things. It might sound weird, but I do. They listen to me too. They call me for advice and everything. So anyway, have you ever been jealous of any of your friends? No. How would you react if your child married interracially? It wouldn't bother me because, I mean, the lifestyle that I live, I can't judge my child. I would only want them to be happy. As long as they're happy, I will support anything they do. But I'm not going to have children, so that won't happen to me. Oh, that was it? Oh, okay. That wasn't bad. That was bigger than I thought, but I'm ready to go, because I'm going to listen to my Janet, Janet Slow Jam playlist on my iPod. I'm going to cut my lights off, drink this tea, and listen to God do his work. By the way, if you're in Atlanta, and you're like, within 50 feet of me, come over, let's watch a horror movie. Because the rain is like, wow. In fact, let me cut Janet down for a minute and let y'all see the rain and hear it. It's really coming down outside. That's too close to my damn face. Damn. Can y'all see that? I don't want to open my window. Ooh. Okay, hon. I want the tornado to get me. Anyway, that's it. I'm out. I'm not going to tag anybody else. So, y'all have a good night.